that you hear, and it almost feels like a chorus. We loved a record that was made by 10cc, and it was a series of how the notes would play. And we tried a sort of an unusual overlapping of his voice. So eventually we could actually play the samples. But I did it literally by singing as long as he could sing a note, then back it up and then punch it so that the note would go on and on and on. So it would last at least a minute, each note of the scale, the root, the third, the fifth, and the octave. And that put us in a place where when you turn this up, because it was recorded, I could give it this very eerie